This summer, the world watched as the Gulf of Mexico filled with oil. Now, with concerns about oil spills at an all-time high, a group of First Nations want to prevent the same tragedy in Canadian waters. APTN's Nigel Newlove has the story.
First Nations in British Columbia want this picture to stay the same, but they're afraid that oil tankers may one day tarnish this scenery.
No good can come of the Enbridge project.
This group of First Nations, environmentalists and fishermen want government to support a ban on oil tankers. The government is considering a project that would see a pipeline carry oil from the tar sands to the coast and then onto the tankers.
Short-term construction jobs cannot be used to justify jeopardizing 17,000 sustainable jobs and the cultures and economies of coastal First Nations.
Their solution?
Parliament must pass a legislated tanker ban on the Pacific North Coast to stop oil spills like the Exxon Valdez before they happen.
The group was joined by the Liberals and the NDP, who both pledged their support for the cause.
The proposed Enbridge tar sands pipeline will go wrong. The supertankers off our coast will go wrong. And it is up to us as legislators, as leaders in this country, to say no to dangerous ideas.
The group wants government to pass a private member's bill already before Parliament, calling for a ban on tankers in the area. Colin says government periodically tests the waters on the coast.
This happens every 10, 15 years. The oil industry and the government try to poke at the wall, saying, you want oil now, don't you, on your north coast?
The group spent the day on Parliament Hill lobbying politicians for support, and they were successful to a degree. The only party that wouldn't hear their concerns was the Conservatives. Nigel Newlove, APTN National News, Ottawa.